Γεια σας and hello, Undertheon and this is Let's Play Mega Man Party Network 2! Yes, I'm going to do this every time until I get bored of it or forget about it. In the last episode, we came here to help Yai's cash problem and we saved Dex in the process, I believe, yeah? What's this? Ventilator program is stopped due to an error. Mega Man cleared the ventilation program error. The ventilation program started. Well, can you get near the bath? Wait a sec. It's no use, still gassy. Huh, but I can't find the ventilator program. Was that the ventilator program? Damn, if only we had something to blow away this gas. Lan, that's it! This morning, what Jay said, remember? Of course. I see, a fan. A fan. Must be one in this home. Well, I'll go search. Sorry. A statue of a dog. It looks real enough to bite you. Yeah, I was about to say. Oh my god, the poor Pikachu! What did you do to it? Ah! Yeah, that's a Pikachu reference. Here, I found it. I believe that's all the references I can find here. I'm sorry, I've reacted here. Actually, I'm not sorry. Not all. Well, let's go. Hank tough. Again, Hank tough. Is it? Lan, turn. Blast it! Way to go. That's it, almost. That's way too much gas. Alright. I found Yai. Lan, let's go get her. There, gotta do something with the gas comp. Yeah, wait a sec. Lan, that did it. No more gas. Look, a ventilator program. Yeah, try this. Oh, look who it is. Who dares try that? Ha ha! Mega Man? Yeah, he's the cause of this gas. Hurry up. Yup, there's a boss at the end of this dungeon. In case you're wondering. So, let's turn this on. Let's go. Whee! Let's deactivate this. Let's take that, which is a red guard. Regular memory, yep. Let's activate this. Let's fight those meteors. Ah. Let's trick shot them. Bam! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I count my shots. Sorry. Oh! Whoa, good job, Lanilla. You're a champion. Bam! Alright. Now let's reactivate this. Whee! And now let's... I believe I can. Yep. Let's use one of our sub-chips. Good. And let's... save, even though this boss is a very simple one. That gas is your doing! Stop it now! Haha, that I can't do. Impossible! Everyone listens only to my orders! Huh? That guy from the gas company! Why would they do this? That's like the second time they fall for it. The first time was with those stupid ovens, and now with the gas. Forget companies, there's a higher purpose. You got a grudge against Yai. No way, any rich girl would have done. And I tell the parents for cover some gas, or your kid gets gassed. I can get away nearly 200 mil. What kind of monster are you? Kids for money. I can't forgive you. Say what you want, keep sucking gas, and die. Not so fast. Let's go, Mega Man. Battle routine set. Execute. Airman, our first boss. And we start with pretty crappy things, but we will make it, we will make it. So, Airman, a very simple boss. And he just moved like a fighting... Come close to me. Nope. I should have avoided this, I should have just done an attack. No, I want to use my other sword. Nope, once again, fucked up. Yeah, because I'm fighting up, that doesn't mean that he's a hard boss. Another sword, I guess. So, these air things move at different speeds, so that's how you're supposed to avoid them. Come on, you fucking asshole. Alright, let's move like this. And now he's vulnerable for 50 damage. Or he just moved. That can also work. Yeah, I'm just sucking here. Let's move like so. Good. That's his whole technique, so no worries there. Right. And I fucked up. Good. I should perhaps stay in the back. That's probably going to make life easier for me. Right. Oh, that's... Alright, so I guess he does that too. Good. Good to know. Right. I'm doing horribly here. Alright, that's going to help. Alright. Good job. Wow, this is going to be a far closer battle the way I'm playing. Good. Good. Oh, that's new. I guess that's from the 50. Wow, I do not remember this boss at all. Right, and... Right, I can use this. So just stay out of lane, like this. Yeah, now I remember how this goes. Alright. Just make sure I do not fuck up fighting. Alright, like so. And come on, come in front of me. Come in front of me, coward. Wow, yeah, it wasn't one. That was seriously one. I deserve even less. I deserve a zero, actually. Way to go. Nice work! Foiled by kids. But who cares? We'll meet again. Our group is the strongest. Till then. He got away. But Mega Man, yay! You said it. Okay, over here. Hurry and save AI. Roger. Nope. My microphone. Just coming around. Yay! You okay? I was bathing. You fell in from grass. Lan saved your life. Lan. Huh? You saw me naked! I wasn't looting! Yes, you were! No! Face up! Lan is not lying. Lan turned off the gas, but I kept you here. I opened the front door lock. Too bad for you, Lan. You missed out on seeing moi naked. Ugh, you're 5 years old! Same old guy, always studying nonsense. Ha ha ha. Around then. Hello, Arashi here. Didn't go quite as planned. I made a mistake, but I'll get it next time. He didn't seem to understand the harshness of gospel. Come on, don't be so overdramatic. We're the Net Mafia. Soon, Electropia will find out. So what? Forget it. Had your last chance. Ha! That's fine by me. Then, goodbye. 3 seconds of the explosion. What the? Tick, tick, tick. Oh! That. That was a nice reaction. We can't have you thinking lightly of us. Of gospel. I don't know how to follow that up, so here's a secret. Yeah, he's still sound asleep. There's a memo lying by her pillow. Lan reads the memo. It's some kind of passcode. Maybe it's a passcode. Maybe I'll tell it to Lan. Well, we got her passcode, so that means we only have one missing. And basically that one missing is the most important, and we have to do something unique to get it. You guessed it, we have to go fight Gatchman. Or maybe if you did not guess it, well, I don't know what your problem is. Like, seriously, that happens in every game. So, that's Dex's room. I've been waiting for you, Lan. Think you can take on my Gatchman in a net battle? Challenge Dex to a net battle, Lan? Yep. Hehe, no crying now. Oh, there will be crying, and you will be the one crying! Haha! See, I got him, didn't I? I'm sorry. Alright, so he's pretty much the same like before. He will do that. I'm faster than him. And he will try to punch you if you stay in the front row, so that's probably not a smart idea. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine, shall we? Yeah, he will also do this. Ah! Good job, Anita. Alright, Another sword will work. Bam! Yeah, I'm playing much better now. Nope. Sorry for that. And the sword. Is that a good idea? It's going to put us in a lot of risk, that's for sure. Alright, and let's... Oh, whoa! Yep, now we're stuck. Alright, now we're not stuck anymore. An easy trip down the zapping will do, I suppose. Come on. Bam! Ah, I deserve this. And a gas on G! And I deserve this too. You've gotta be kidding me. Not bad. Here, use this. We got the Dex code. This time, I can't lose. But before we use the Dex code, which is, by the way, the most important of the three, and you will see why in a minute, let's add this one. Yeah, let's replace those pieces of shit. Alright, buy a shotgun. So, let's log in his computer and use his passcode. I'm sorry. Yeah, use the paintings here and there. So, there's some stuff over here. I got Punch B. Not bad. Not a bad chip. And some money. Good. Let's add the gut punch. It's basically a sword, but it works slightly different. I know I said it's basically a sword, but I don't think I'm going to remove a sword for it. I'm just going to use one of those, I suppose. And it's 8 megabytes. Alright, that's cool. So, Dex's passcode, and well, basically his PC, is right next to the square. So if you ever want to go to the square, it's faster to go through Dex's PC. How do you have to say for yourself? Yep. Is your operator a famous night battle? You have no fighting idea. Like, no fighting idea. So, I mentioned that there would be something that we should check later. And this is the little house. I believe it's open now. Yep, it's open. It's the board. The board is basically a forum. There is the battle board, which gives you nice tip about battles. With the power up. Yeah, I'm going to try and find those between episodes. As a matter of fact, right now we have nothing to do. We're supposed to go to sleep, so I'm going to see if I can find any around here before I start the next story. There's the street board, which is basically a Center manages the Marine Hub, right? Basically, this talks to you about another area we're going to visit in a minute. The virus board, again, battling basically, and the general board, which basically say whatever is in your head. Basically, this is for newcomers. This is going to make your life easier because it has tips about net battling and stuff, and also general tidbits about where to find things. Do you have anything? I know where to actually find one, or rather where to buy one. So yeah, it's worth checking out. So while we're over here in the square entrance, if we go this way, apparently we cannot go this way. So in the next episode, we are going to activate the next story, and I maybe go and find, maybe I will go and find an upgrade for Mega Man. I will see if there's any around here that's easy, or if I've lost one in the gas thing. So I'm going to see you guys next time.